Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. My command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet. Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
Coming. Looks like you really pissed them off. I'm in place. There you are. Pick any of that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Gunfire.
Magnums. Security sidearms. Standard issue.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Caught eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming! Almost had it. A little more action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No.
Gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
target.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory.
Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move.
Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
I'm under fire!
Okay, where do we go now?
side of Mud. Move faster!
Shine me!
He's gonna take a bit.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Big target coming.
Bullseye!
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom,
you're too close for comfort. Shit. Fire in maneuver 6. Hit him from the side.
Traffic around here, 6. I think we're getting warm.
We have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Nimchuk's a huge
killing our people.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up to him.
Two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, Six. Go shut down those AA guns. Commandeer that Warthog, Six.
Get us there in one piece.
Six, AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean to strike by the frigate grafting is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out. Six. AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Thank you.
bombing run. Heading 224.6. Permission granted. Out.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms. Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side. Bridge in position, Six. Keep moving toward those spires. Across the bridge, head for the Covenant spires.
Rebel 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Target has been neutralized. Impressive, Six.
Yeah.
plans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary. done, Six. Oni needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ map.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Lock your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing!
Crew's dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move. Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dodge working the problem. Stand by.
Teleportation
terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what?
Bring a Raptor on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
Ah!
Six is on his way out.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant.
Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
He's wounded. Going hard.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
New contact, high tonnage.
No. No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
The Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier, a grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer? It's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Spirit inbound.
Launch facility. Get ahead.
Said yes to this.
We've got a raid from the lower platform!
Controls right through that door.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
Ah, right fire! Right fire! Engaging!
Watch team.
George,
Saber is
six,
prepped and
get
ready
to the
launch.
Saber before the Covenant wreck it.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon.
Struts disengaged. Commencing launch in T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2.
First stage engine burn nominal. Stage separation in 3, 2, 1. Stage separation. Second stage ignition confirmed.
Actual to Saber Bravo 029er. Over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Six, we should head for the Savannah. Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Saber teams. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, Six. Show them what you can do.
Anchor 9 to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
That Seraph is messing up our
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams.
Heads! Firing!
Weapons free!
Coordinator to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up. Facing vector. Anchor Niner to UNSC ships, all targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
I'm out here, 6.
Warning, M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning, M-Spec re-entry... Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Max Sagadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo 02 Niner, you're cleared to re-engage thrusters. Noble Six, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble Five will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Got one on your tail, Bill. Got one.
Taking the shot.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Six should be a tail.
Firing!
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Got one in hot pursuit.
Shake that bogey, Six.
I have a clear shot. This one's mine.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Nice shooting, Six.
Shots.
Not
available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad. Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Powder keg is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?